lights dancing in the blackness of your eyes? And who's the pale-faced man who's haunting me since days? The houses of my hometown flap their wings and scream in the wind. A street blocks my way, boding ill and menacing me. From the firemen to the moon falls down like a rotten apple. Sticking to my front and cooling down my feverish fits. But time seems lost in the yawning of a cat. Hurry up or you'll be swallowed by the low tide. There's no escape this day, this night. The grey fog of the chimney is covering our breath. Nothing on its place and nothing makes sense. A sinner desperately tolls the church bells. Horror sticks to his blank face like blood. No sound conquers the roaring of the tempest. The cold is becoming more intense, and the light is getting scattered more and more. Angry towering clouds shape a hideous face. A demon who couldn't help stealing a glance. His smile showing satisfaction and disgust. It's getting even time, a personal vendetta. Time to take revenge. A lightning braided from anger strikes me on the head. It's Baal dancing in the blackness of your eyes.
And the light's getting scattered more and more. Angry, towering clouds
shape a hydra's face, a demon who couldn't help stealing a glance. His smile showing satisfaction and disgust. It's getting even time, a personal vendetta, time to take revenge. A lightning graded from anger strikes me on the head. It is Baal dancing in the blackness of your eyes.
Has got no hold on me. I yearn for romance and for mystery. That's all. I'm upset by the dirty things I see. So would you please caress me tenderly? If you could stay tonight and hold me warm as we lay side by side. That's all. Oh, how I love and need your tender smile. I want to look at it for a little while.
These are the things which have a worth for me.
soul.